Okay, no, we're not doing a fashion show. That's not gonna work. It's a little too frou-frou, to be honest with you. Besides, what does that really have to do with Christmas?
It has everything to do with Christmas. I mean, don't you know that there's fashion all throughout the Bible? I mean, look at Joseph in the coat of many colors. Hello. There's even an example of a fashion faux pas I was reading about the other day. John the Baptist. I mean, that's right. I tell you, girl, if that fashion show has anything to do with shopping, I'll help you out.
Me too.
Sorry guys, alright, let's get this meeting back on track, okay? Fashion show, no, we're not doing that. Shopping thing, it's not quite what we're looking for. To be honest with you, I was thinking of something a little bit more adventurous. Something with a little bit more size. Something a little bit out of this world. Maybe something a little bit integral.
Captain's log, stardate 8130.6, Starship Enterprise on training mission 2, Gamma Hydra. As we approach Alpha Centauri 6, we are getting some strange readouts. Apparently the spirit of Christmas has been stolen by some alien life forms. Mr. Spock, implement pre-approach scan for Alpha Centauri 5.
It appears that the spirit of Christmas has been stolen from Alpha Centauri 6 by some alien life form.
Mr. Scott, report to the bridge, please.
Aye, sir!
Mr. Scott, prepare transporter report 4 to beam down.
Aye, sir!
Mr. Spock, join us. Scotty, beam us down.
Aye, sir!
Yeah, honey, I'm thinking that is just a little bit
emotion.